Let's go ahead and talk about the pros and cons of instant locks. You leave that day with what looks and appears to be mature locks. You avoid that weird kind of line of demarcation that you can wash your locks same day. You still have to go through all of the same stages when it comes to maturation. Although they may look like mature locks, they are not mature locks. The size that you start your locks is not the size that they will finish. Your locks are going to condense